I knew you were going to say that. What else could it be?
He's laying on his bed, like, naked, shaving with his electric razor.
You didn't video it?
Huh?
Why didn't you video that? Without him knowing.
He obviously had been drinking some.
You think?
So he's laying on the bed and he goes, I'm going, I'm good and ready. He goes, somebody gave my mom COVID and she's up there dying. And I'm like, they did not give her COVID, Wayne. She doesn't have COVID. And he's like, he said, somebody gave her, they gave her pneumonia. Somebody gave it to her, and I'm going to tell him. And he gave her
pneumonia?
And he was going to...
Yeah, he goes, I'll tell you what. I'm going to wear a mask, and if anybody says anything to me, I'm going to punch them in the face. I go, you're going to punch Kathy or Diane in the face? Because, you know, I'm like, oh, God, you know. And so then I was going, you know, well, maybe you shouldn't go, you know. Maybe you should stay here and I'll go and let you know what they say. I mean, I didn't know what to do. And so he wanted to go. So I was a little leery since he had been drinking, but he finally got ready and we go over there. And so we're in the family room and Wayne's sitting across from me, like, you know, and they got a big living room like yours, you know. And they are like, you know, the most conservative people in the world. And I mean, Gary and Lana drink, but like Diane and Kathy do not. I mean, you know, period. So Wayne's over there, and this is like a conversation to decide, you know, what to do with his mom, and it's a serious time. And he starts telling about when he was in the hospital, when he was young and had to have